Welcome to the darknet. Email verification is a common security measure. It's used everywhere from social media platforms to online banking services. This process ensures that the email address provided during registration is valid and accessible by the user. Think about when you create a new account online. Whether it's for a new social media profile, an e-commerce site, or a subscription service, you are often asked to verify your email address. You usually get a code sent to your email address. This code is a crucial part of the verification process. This code, often a six-digit number, is called a one-time password, or OTP. It is unique and temporary, designed to be used just once. You need to enter this OTP to confirm that you control that email address. This step is essential to prove that you are the legitimate owner of the email account. This helps protect your account. By verifying your email, the service ensures that only you can access your account. It makes it harder for unauthorized users to access it. Even if someone else knows your password, they would still need access to your email to complete the verification process. Email verification is crucial for many reasons. It not only secures your account, but also helps in maintaining the overall security of the platform. It prevents automated bots from creating fake accounts. Bots can be used for malicious activities, such as spamming or spreading malware. It adds an extra layer of security to your account. This additional step makes it more difficult for cybercriminals to gain unauthorized access. This makes it harder for hackers to break in, even if they have your password. The email verification acts as a second line of defense. It ensures that you're a real person and not a machine. This is particularly important for services that require a high level of security and trust. This is important for maintaining the integrity of online platforms. By verifying email addresses, platforms can ensure that their user base is genuine and trustworthy, which is essential for building a safe online community. Burp Suite is a powerful tool used by security professionals. It's a comprehensive suite of tools designed to help with web application security testing. From scanning for vulnerabilities to intercepting traffic, Burp Suite offers a range of functionalities that make it indispensable in the cybersecurity field. It helps us find and exploit vulnerabilities in web applications. Whether it's SQL injection, cross-site scripting, or other common web vulnerabilities, Burp Suite provides the necessary tools to identify and address these issues effectively. One such vulnerability is the ability to bypass email verification using OTPs. This can be particularly dangerous as it allows unauthorized access to user accounts, potentially leading to data breaches and other security incidents. While Burp Suite can be used for this purpose, it's crucial to remember that this should only be done ethically and legally. Ethical hacking involves testing systems with permission to improve security, not to exploit vulnerabilities for malicious purposes. Burp Suite acts like a middleman between your browser and the website. By setting up a proxy, it allows you to intercept and modify the traffic that flows between them, providing deep insights into the data being exchanged. It intercepts all the traffic flowing between them. This interception is crucial for understanding how data is transmitted and for identifying any potential security flaws that could be exploited. This gives us a chance to analyze the requests and responses. By examining these interactions, we can pinpoint weaknesses in the web application's security and take steps to mitigate them. We can see the data being sent, including the OTP. This visibility is essential for understanding how secure the communication channels are and for ensuring that sensitive information is adequately protected. Let's see how Burp Suite can be used to intercept OTP requests. First, you need to configure your browser to use Burp Suite as a proxy. Once that's done, all your web traffic will flow through Burp Suite. Now, navigate to the website you want to test and initiate the OTP process. Burp Suite will capture the request containing the OTP. You can then analyze this request to understand how the OTP is being sent and verified. Look for parameters like OTP code or verification underscore code. The value of these parameters is what we're interested in. Once you've intercepted the OTP request, the next step is to understand how the website verifies it. This usually involves looking for patterns or weaknesses in the verification logic. For instance, some websites might have predictable OTP values or weak validation mechanisms. For example, the website might simply compare the entered OTP with the one sent to your email. In this case, if you can intercept the OTP, you can bypass the verification process. However, more secure websites use complex algorithms and checks to prevent this. A real-world scenario: cracking the code. In the world of cybersecurity, understanding how vulnerabilities can be exploited is crucial. Let's dive into a hypothetical situation to see how an attacker might crack a code. Imagine a website that sends a 6-digit OTP to your email for verification. This is a common security measure used to ensure that the person trying to log in is indeed the account owner. The OTP, or one-time password, is supposed to be a secure way to verify identity. You intercept this request using Burp Suite, a popular tool among cybersecurity professionals for testing web application security. By analyzing the network traffic, you see that the OTP is being sent as a parameter in the request. This means that the OTP is visible in the data being transmitted between the client and the server. You also notice that the website doesn't have any rate limiting on OTP attempts. Rate limiting is a security feature that restricts the number of attempts a user can make in a given time period. Without this, an attacker can try multiple OTPs without being blocked. In this scenario, you could potentially write a script that automatically tries different OTP combinations. This script would systematically go through all possible 6-digit combinations until it finds the correct one. This process is known as brute forcing. Since there's no rate limiting, you could potentially brute force the OTP and bypass the verification process. Brute forcing is a method where an attacker tries all possible combinations to crack a code or password. It's a time-consuming process, but without proper security measures, it can be effective. However, remember that this is just a hypothetical example and should only be performed on systems you have permission to test. Ethical hacking is about finding and fixing vulnerabilities, not exploiting them for malicious purposes. Always ensure you have the proper authorization before conducting any security tests. The ethical hacker responsible disclosure. It's crucial to remember that using these techniques to bypass security measures without permission is illegal and unethical. If you discover a vulnerability, it's your responsibility to report it to the website owner so they can fix it. This is called responsible disclosure. Responsible disclosure involves reporting the vulnerability to the website owner privately and giving them reasonable time to fix it before making it public. This ensures that users are protected and that the vulnerability is not exploited by malicious actors. Beyond the surface, further applications. While this example focused on email verification, the principles and techniques discussed can be applied to other scenarios as well. Burp Suite can be used to analyze and manipulate various types of web traffic, making it an invaluable tool for security professionals. By understanding how web applications work and how to use tools like Burp Suite, you can identify and exploit vulnerabilities responsibly, contributing to a safer online environment. Staying ahead, evolving security measures. As security researchers continue to find new ways to bypass existing measures, developers are constantly improving their security practices. Websites are implementing more robust OTP verification mechanisms, such as using time-sensitive OTPs, limiting OTP attempts, and employing two-factor authentication. It's a constant cat-and-mouse game, and staying ahead of the curve requires continuous learning and adaptation. Conclusion: mastering ethical hacking. Mastering tools like Burp Suite is essential for anyone interested in ethical hacking and web application security. By understanding how to intercept and manipulate web traffic, you can identify vulnerabilities and help make the internet a safer place. Remember, with great power comes great responsibility. Use your knowledge ethically and always obtain proper authorization before testing the security of any system. Curious about how hackers bypass OTPs and gain access to your accounts? I've covered this in detail in another video, where I break down the techniques hackers use and how you can protect yourself. Click the link on the screen right now to watch it, or check the description below.